Hi, I'm Paul Siegel. I have been in the training and development business now for 17 plus years. I work with organizations throughout the world, as well as subject matter experts, whether they're consulting engagements or their training initiatives. I've learned that there are two characteristics of a program that make it essential for success. The first is a world-class expert, a subject matter expert who is delivering the training that really knows the subject backwards and forwards, really loves training, knows how to engage people, knows how to elicit confidence in the delegates, the students that participate in the program. And secondly, that person needs to be a sweetheart. Kind of simple, kind of silly phrase, but the reality is we don't want to work with prima donnas, nor do our clients. We want to work with people who are know their subject and are so easy to work with, because as in all things, it's a process. It's not an event. So training is not a one-time event. It's an experience that we take people through, and we have to make it easy for everyone. We need to make it easy for the delegate. We need to make, and obviously engaging for the delegate. We need to make it easy for the client, and we need to have a good relationship so that the entire program is smooth. We've had those kind of experiences throughout the world. There are the occasions years ago when we've had people who didn't meet those characteristics, but now we're onto a real good groove. We're trying to expand our team always in pretty much every one of the continents of the world, and we're looking for team members who can help us develop a kind of relationships we have and the reputation we have that says we're Starweaver. Education you can bank on. Thanks very much. Hope to see you.